So we're gonna play the small block. And then whatever the heck else we do. Thanks for coming. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, that's a nice cabinet, Mark. Oh, okay. They said they can't hear the vocals. I can, because I have earplugs. Okay, song's called Pigs. Sip of tea, and I'll tell you a story, children. The story's called Let Me Walk. We'll be right back. Thanks for coming out on a Sunday afternoon.
In the summertime.
Right? Kinks?
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much. And that concludes the small block portion of tonight's program. No, because I kind of round up. So small block will be 30 years old. So we were like, wow, 30 years, that's a long time. So, and I know some of you guys have been with us for that long. And that's insane. Like, who stays together for 30 years, right? So thank you, guys. The takeaway. This is the 16 lines. We'll be right back. You ever just want a roadie to yell at? You know? Here we are, 50 years old. I need a roadie to yell at, man. 49, I told you I round up. I'm going to use cheat sheet on this, okay? Just be, you know, upfront, transparent. I don't remember so good anymore.
Don't move in, all that I do is the same.
Give it up for Danny, everybody. Give it up for Danny. Give it up for Bob. Give it up for Bob. Give it up for Mark. Give it up for Mark. Give it up for me. Knockdown drag out, isn't it? Okay, this is called Drops in the Sea. That's called drops. Drops in the sea. My friends, otherwise the show never ends. If you were wondering what happened to him, take a look inside, we'll sort through them alone. Together alone, in a crowd, with a smile, all our own. Like everybody else, try to smash the spirit like a bug, but they can't hang with the stains on the road. Not alone, together alone, in a crowd, dropping the seed. Part of my man, my partner in time to the end. Back out of the bed, reborn from the dead. We made our escape down Placentia. Since then we tried an absentia. Hard to break gravity's grip, but harder still to break the gravity's grip all alone. Thank you. It's a very Costa Mesa-centric song. It talks about Placentia Avenue. I mean, come on. I can't remember, he can't see. He can't see, this is... Ooh. Is that you, people? Is that you?
Bye.
go. And I said, yeah, yeah. And you said, yeah, yeah. And I said, no, no, no. See that one coming, huh? Unless you came last night. There's no surprises in rock and roll.
You gotta empty the fucking tank, Frank. This is it.
Just wait. Telling us to drink, he wants you to look at him. Take a look at him, because he wants you to. call a medic. Mr. Darren Derwin Morris, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe you know him. If you don't, you will. It's okay. You will. He played bass on the No Words for the Wear record. Did you know that? Did you know he likes to take long walks on the beach? And he's a Pisces. Pisces, Scorpio, they're like all, you know, I don't know. Or something.
Calligraphy, too.
He likes calligraphy. Yes, he does. He's called a friend of mine. Behind the board, how are we doing on time? Just checking. I'm not watching. How many? Right on. We can play the rest of all our records. Thanks for coming, you guys. You know, this isn't something that we really ever planned to do. It just kind of pops up. It's and who knows if we'll ever do it again. But thanks, you guys, for coming. It's huge that you come. This sounds super lame to say, but we do love you guys. Like all the Facebook stuff, it's just crazy that this thing still has a life. Or maybe it's just like a stink that won't go away. I don't know, a rash. I don't know. But thank you, you guys. It means the world to us. Yeah. The neon lights into your face. You got the view of all the joy that's in this place. The giving place, it's been brown. And I'm amazed at all the hope here that I found. The cold is white, but not in here. And I'm just asking you to enjoy just as you're here. Last one, love you. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming. Safe travels home. We'll see you on the other side, maybe. It's your choice. Love and kisses. Thank you, guys.